Okay, today we're going to do a little bit of fish and fly. I was going to do a bike fish and fly, but it's a little humid today, and I don't have a rod holder on the bike up here. That's down on my bike in Florida. And by the way, this is the Pike Creek, which they stock with trout. At least they used to. And this is the old Pike Creek Golf Course. And there's a golf course pond here, the biggest, that I fished before and had a really, really good day. Had at least 10 keepers flying from my kayak. Just walked through a spider web. And I haven't fished here in a number of years. And you can see there's a lot of open space to fly. So it's not a very good day, clear day, but when the fog burns off, it'll be nice. So we'll fish a little, and we'll fly around the pond to show you what it's like. Okay, I'm at the edge of the pond. You'll get a nicer look when I take the drone up, but I used to catch them in the kayak all along that tree line. Pretty much, that's about it. Sometimes I'd catch them along the shore here, but most of them were there. It's deeper water at that point. It goes down to 14 feet. But I don't have my kayak today, so we'll have to make do. See from the looks of this path that gets a lot of action here. It always did though. I'm not sure why I'm not catching any fish. I know if I switch to crappie bait, I'll catch them. I may do that in a little bit. Well, I guess you can count it as a fish, but that's it. I actually think the worm is a lot bigger than the fish. Let's see if I can get this off without. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on, buddy. Don't want to get hooked. Man, I can't grip its lip. It's so small. There we go. Oh, no. The fish is actually bigger than the worm. Not by much.